Knockdown, lead pass there, and in the clear, Cartier scores. Whoa, the fans are going to be angry at this one as Ty Cartier, in his sixth game, gets his second goal, sprung into the clear for the AHL Rookie of the Year from Coachella Valley.
Boy, oh boy, what a turnabout that is. So twice in a row now, and DeBrincat, come on, he said, come on, you got to be kidding me. You didn't see it? Let's have a look. Oh, my God.
Oh, sure.
Oh, my God. How does the referee not see that? He's looking right at it. I mean.
And that was Schwartz who had.